A very good morning to all my dear students. In previous video, we have discussed about chapter number 1, Man's Faithful Friends. But today we will discuss about chapter number 2, Fascinating World of Mammals. Fascinating World of Mammals. First of all, students, what is mammals? What is mammals? Animal that gives birth to their babies and feed with their milk are called mammals. Listen be carefully. Animal that gives birth to their babies and feed with their milk are called mammals. Today we will discuss about all these mammals. Identify each and write their names with the help of clue box given below. Students, here 7 clue box according to this animal, all these animals according to clue box, we can write here the names of animals, the names of animals. Okay, first clue box is here. It is referred to as a spiny anteater. It has an elongated snout and coarse hair and spines on its body. Spine on its body and snout, elongated snout. Elongated snout. Listen be carefully. It is referred to as a spiny anteater. It has an elongated snout and coarse hair and spines on its body. It's called echidna. You can write here echidna. Echidna. Okay, students? You can write here echidna. Echidna sometimes known as spiny anteaters belong to the family Tachyglossidae in the monotreme order of egg-laying mammals. Egg-laying mammals. Second clue box is here. A large mammal that closely resembled a camel. However, it does not have a hump. It does not have a hump. Okay? On its back. Listen be carefully. A large mammal that closely resembles a camel. However, it does not have a hump on its back. It's called llama. It's called llama. You can write here llama. Now, third clue box is here. It is a, yes, llama. Llama, about llama. The llama is a domesticated South American camelids. Camelid, widely used as meat and pack animal. Widely used as a meat and pack animal. Now third clue box is here. It is a large herbivore. It is a large herbivore animal with short prehensile trunk. With short prehensile trunk is called tapir. You can write here tapir. You can write here tapir. Okay guys? Tapir is a large herbivorous mammal similar in shape to a pig with a short prehensile nose trunk. Tapir inhabits jungle and forest regions of South America. Okay? Now, fourth clue box is here. A South African nocturnal mammal. Here nocturnal means night. A South African nocturnal mammal with a long snout and claw, it can swivel extremely fast to make a home or to find ants. It's called what? It's called aardvark. It's called aardvark. Okay? It's called aardvark. Now, this is aardvark. The aardvark is a medium-sized burrowing nocturnal mammal native to Africa. Native to Africa. Now, next clue box is, it is one of the smallest land mammals. It is one of the smallest land mammals. It is found in swampy areas that are overgrown with vegetation. Is called Tuscansue. Is called Tuscansue. Okay, Tuscansue. This one is Tuscansue. Tuscansue also known as Tuscan pygmy shrew or the white tooth pygmy shrew is the smallest known extant mammal by mass weighing only about 1.8 gram and average and body length about 4 centimeter. Now, 6 clue box is here. It is a small, fierce marsupial, a native of Australia. It hunts at night. It eats almost any meat that is available. It's called Tasmanian Devil. Tasmanian Devil. Tasmanian Devil. Hey students, Tasmanian Devil. You can write here Tasmanian Devil. Now, last one is, last clue box is here. A small mammals which emanates a very foul smell. A very foul smell. It has a black and white fur and long front claw for digging. It's called a skunk. It's called a skunk. A skunk. It's called a skunk. This one is a skunk. Or skunk are North and South American mammals in the family Mephitidae. In the family Mephitidae. Okay? Thank you, students. Very, very thank you.